jumping everywhere like some bunny nut. Every weapon that he's got is so bad, it's no wonder that he's almost always dead. See him run off when there's too much heat, and he hides when everyone else is beat. Always fighting at the edge of a wall. And we know that this guy is lazy, running all around like he's crazy, making stupid emotes at us all. Short. He thinks hacking is okay for his esports. He thinks his silly armor die is so cute, thinking purple shows everyone that he's a hoot. He looks so strange, no helmet and weird hair, cheapo mods installed in that store bought gear. It's so fun when he dies trying to run. To tell the truth, he really makes me nervous. He's always telling the same kind of stories, how he kills and loots your inventory, while capping the base and noshing lunch. It's kinda sad, he always gets something for doing absolutely nothing. Time I get to see him get wiped.